This is definitely the election result that Canada's medical marijuana producers were hoping for. Assuming Justin Trudeau follows through on his plan to legalize recreational marijuana, the market size would skyrocket overnight. There are currently less than 40,000 patients signed up to Canada's medical pot program. If recreational becomes legal, the potential customer base is in the millions. Experts have suggested the industry could be worth $5 billion or more in that scenario. The profit opportunity is huge, but marijuana companies would also have to massively boost their scale and their efficiency if they hope to capitalize on it. Consolidation seems likely. And of course, we might also see new competitors from both inside and outside Canada. If the opportunity is as big as it seems, global giants from the alcohol, tobacco, and pharmaceutical industries are almost certain to take a look at it. For the Financial Post, I'm Peter Koven.